Well, this is the... You know, but...
Oh, you are in for it now.
Waffle kick!
I wish these were more. That makes it stupid. Captain, you mind if we rest a spell before?
Thank you.
You know, Nioka, between you and me, we know all there is to know about Monarch.
What makes you say that?
Well, you got your life experience as a hunter, and I've memorized every episode of Terror on Monarch.
Oh, Terror on Monarch's a riot. It's all made up, though. You know that, right?
Yeah, right. Next, you're gonna tell me Halcyon Helen weren't based on a real person.
I won't tell you that, no. You seem happier in your ignorance.
Make a run with me to Stella Bay?
Catherine Malin could sour milk just by...
What? The lab is...
not getting through.
Oh, that's the last of him.
Nice work.
Wonder if we'll find any grisly experiments in here.
Proximity alert. Biology human. Protocol kill all plants. Suspended. Present your Rizzo identification credentials or prepare to be downsized. Attempting to disengage security protocols without proper authorization is a priming weapons. Mediocre verbal evasion detected. Threat level downgraded to negligible. Weapons disengage.
That's nothing, boss. All I had to do.
Be advised. Meant to have a productive day.
Watch it.
Processing.
Don't mess with us.
Oh, that's the last of him.
pros performing.
Heads up!
Nice hit!
Got him, boss!
That's one down!
Who's next? Nobody? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Investigate.
Heads up! Hotball kick! Covering you!
That's the last of them.
Cap, we can use... Captain. If only they were always this easy to kill. We ought to be running right now. Used to be, you can get the best wine on Mono.
Eyes up, boss. We're rambling into the jaws of danger.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Destination reached. The Groundbreaker.
Prisms knock you out for.
We're not gonna have to hurt.
That gas is going to make up. Take this. You've earned it. When we get buyers lined up, I'm gonna buy a gold toilet to ship. You got? Monarch isn't exactly a walk down the lanes of Byzantium. But here you are with all your limbs attached. Call me impressed, contractor. No one you saw, anyway. Glad to see you're looking out for. You. Hey. When you were at the slaughterhouse, those swine didn't give you any strange looks, did they? I knew it. I'm probably getting worked up over nothing. Just try not to think about pig. You're gonna salvage me a space station.
How big we talking? Not like Groundbreaker big, right?
This opportunity won't come around again, Captain. Here, this override bypass. And one last thing. I'm on.
If you stop in the engine room, would you... Could you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the bridge? Warning, intruders will be... Oh. I guess you. Destination reached. Scylla. Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship.
Wasn't expecting visitors today. Or ever, as a matter of fact. State your business. Felix? Mostly I remember him as an angry kid stuck living a life for which he was poorly suited. I gave him a place to stay and books to read. I told him to push back when someone pushed him. He put on airs of independence, self-reliance, pretended to be a loner. But I know him too well. He's always wanted to let's hear it. A revolution is the work of a lifetime, Captain. I've spent my life preparing for the day of Halcyon's... Everything you... Hardly. The board is rotting from the inside. Entropy is the natural state of the universe, Captain. All systems and not all revolutions involve... One day, when the board is weak and Halcyon vulnerable, the skies around Scylla are... Besides, our facility is well-armed and low... Something on your mind? As much as I appreciate the visit, Cap... Let's hear it. I was working... I never intend... have mostly abandoned anyone. As much as... Let's hear it. As much as I appreciate, let's hear it. As much as I appreciate the visit, Captain, my, let's hear it.
Well, I did not expect you back so soon. We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
Welcome back.
Well, hey there. What can I do for you? Ah, yes, Lockwood, right. Unfortunately, she isn't in the office right now. Oh, you can't do that. Sorry. It's, locked. Yes. It is locked, and you cannot enter. If I knew I wouldn't be here, would I? I mean, sometimes she's at the bar, wetting her beak. Billingsley's, that's the place. I don't know, 5 hours, 5 days... I'm a receptionist, not a clock. Of course I've got a key. I'm the receptionist. Well, fine. Hurry up before she comes back and catch...
I tell you, Bridge tournaments and... I'm on my legally allotted break. Really, I'm supposed to be here.
Get away from me! Were you following me? Back off, all right?
Wow, am I ever glad I followed you. I figured you were onto something when you were snooping around the office. So shall we get to the killing?
What? Killing? What the fuck is going on here?
My friend and I here have jobs to do. You just sit tight for a minute while we discuss how we're gonna handle this. Ah, yeah, look. Reception doesn't pay as well as it used to. Turns out I really need this. I know, I'm a jerk. Hate me if you want. But I gotta take her head in. The contract calls for her maps, yeah? Half the bits for the maps, half for the confirmation of the kill. How-
Hold on, okay? Just hear me out. What if-
Would you pipe down? We're trying to have a business meeting here. You must be new to the assassination.
Please, just listen. You don't need to...
Shush! Oh, all right. The anticipation is killing...
Wait. Whatever the contract is, I'll pay you both the full amount. You let me live, and you don't have to split anything.
That's a lot of bits. But, I mean, I've got a reputation to uphold. How would you feel if someone paid you to make bogus maps? You know, my friend, that's a fine point.
Thank the law. Here's your half. And here's yours.
Right.
Pleasure. Yeah. I honestly hope I never see either of you again. I swear I'll leave Byzantium.
We could bring him home. You'd let me have a giant sprat, right, Captain? So long as I fed it? Here we go!
I love a good fight.
Halt.
Here they come!
Well, can't say I've ever left someone alive before.
Don't mess with us.
What do you think you're doing?
Apologies for the wait. I was arranging my stationery. Wonderful. I'll file the appropriate...
You allowed Rachel Lockwood to walk away with her life. Do you realize the inconvenience you just caused me? I don't recall giving you authority to...
leaving her. You've demonstrated your talents. If you're ready to talk about Phineas Wells, I'm prepared to listen. I appreciate that you want to drive a bargain. You understand I'm not paying you for anything less than reliable information. Wells had to be in touch with you somehow. Find his communication terminal and send us a trace. I always reward good work. Deliver Wells to the board, and you'll be more than compensated. Percival will file the appropriate paperwork on your behalf. Once you've sent a tracking signal from Wells' lab, we'll move on to the next step.
As instructed, the code for our secure communication channel. On behalf of the Halcyon Holdings Corporation, I bid you good day.
Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship. Now arriving at Phineas's top secret orbital lab.
On your mind? Absolutely. Let's talk. No, and... Wait. Why don't you just invite the entire colony to my secret... Careful... Oh. I picked you out of the hope for your talents, after all. It's only natural that others would gravitate toward... What's on your mind? Absolutely. Let's talk. Well, no... To answer your... But? Armored glass! Not bad, eh?